World-renowned director brings us a film about World War II's Tuskegee Airmen.
It will finally take off and hit the big screen this weekend. Fox 4's Tara Hall is live at Olathe's AMC 30 Advanced Screening. She's working for you with the Metro's close ties to the Tuskegee Airmen. Tara?
Well, when most people hear the name George Lucas, they automatically think about Luke Skywalker, the Death Star, and those adorable little Ewoks. However, in Lucas's latest film, which hits 3,000 theaters starting tomorrow, he takes on a much more serious topic, the Tuskegee Airmen.
We have a right to fight for our country, the same as every other American. So you shut us down, or you let us fly.
At all costs, we protect the heavens.
From performing important missions to escorting bombers and fighting the enemy, the Tuskegee Airmen were a vital element during World War II. Still, the military's first black aviators were prohibited from fighting alongside their white counterparts because of the color of their skin.
Nobody gave us parades or anything like that, and we weren't recognized in some places in the South. They didn't appreciate what you'd done.
But today, the nation is noticing, and their story soars to the big screen in George Lucas's latest film, Red Tails. Congressman Emanuel Cleaver has close ties to the film. His uncle was a Tuskegee Airman.
It's time that the nation pay homage to all of the men and women who have sacrificed for this country. And we are not going to be the country that all people of goodwill want until we are able to recognize the contributions of all Americans.
Contributions that are finally being recognized for a group of men who not only fought for America's freedom, but also their own. Now, Red Tails let out about half an hour ago. We had the chance to talk to a few moviegoers. They're giving the film mixed reviews. Now, if you want to find out for yourself how it goes, you can check out Red Tails starting tomorrow when it hits theaters nationwide. Tara Hall, Fox 4 News, working for you live in Olathe, Kansas.
Tara, thank you. Ironically, a film